Come on, baby, turn around.
There's a male and female together right here.
Okay, I'm on the female right now. Hold on.
Okay, well, you can get the male and female together here.
Where's she at? Where are they?
They're at 12 o'clock in that same spot.
Oh, I see them, yeah. They're.
High.
Yeah, it is.
That's 100 feet up there.
That's wild. You can get through those trees. That's so cool to like that they did the same thing. You know, I can't wait to drive down here and see them.
These are the same colors of Sweetgum.
I know, he really blends in, doesn't he? Some of the Sweetgum are really red, too.
The shadows, light.
Like, I'm looking at a Sweetgum now, it's so red.
The female kind of awesome.
There, he's kind of sitting there, Andy. You got him?
Yeah.
I mean, I know that's really overlit, but the female's just too is just right underneath him. You want to know what we're doing, don't you?
Just a little. Just in your nice house.
There are five bear birds up there.
Sorry. Oh, you're all right. Yeah, he's right there, the little guy. Is his little bills across?
He's taking off?
That's cool.
Hard to see him, though. He's a, that's a female there. She's
well, can't get him.